street medicine is bringing medical care right to the homeless where they are, under the bridges and along the riverbanks and abandoned buildings.
Safety net, anybody home?
It's going to the people.
Can you make a fist that hurt?
I've been walking the streets of Pittsburgh for 23 years to treat the homeless.
When I started, I was actually really shocked how ill people were on the street. It was like going to a third world country.
Anyone home?
There were runaway kids, 85-year-olds, pregnant women, and they all have their own story.
What hurts the most?
This knee is so swollen.
Once you get to know the folks out there, I knew that I had to keep going.
Are you doing okay medically?
And now we've managed to treat over 10,000 people.
Did they put staples in or stitches?
Infections, diabetes, cancers. It goes on and on and on.
All right, I'm glad we saw you.
Me too.
For the folks that are willing to come to us, we have a mobile medical van. Then we have drop-in centers.
Just open up again.
General. We connect with the person.
You got friends. We'll be there for you, okay?
Then we advocate with them to get their insurance, get housing and care. Wherever they are, they're always within our circle of love.
You did so much for me, you know?
It really is a wonderful feeling that people on the street are beginning to get a voice in healthcare.
Good and steady. You got a good heart.
It's something that we should take pride in when we can actually treat people the way we want to be treated.